What's up, guys? Welcome back to Super Mario 64 DS. Today, I'll be just joined by Snorf. What's up, Snorf? Say what's up. Google Translate strikes back. Snarf! Alright, whatever. So in this episode, we're gonna be doing some tall mountain. We gotta get the mystery of the monkey cage.
Why is all this fucking different languages so fucking bullshit and hard to read?
It took you so long to find it, you didn't even find
I'm fucking just putting in grab that bunny and they're all fucking weird shit I can't read.
Yeah, this episode we're gonna be doing 100
coins. Agara Ese Kanijito. There, fuck it.
I already got him like a year ago.
I know!
Hopefully we can finish off Tall Mountain. Some other stuff, I don't know yet. For now, we'll do this, so. If you guys remember the last episode, we were joined by Sam, and we had a 20-star episode special.
Yeah, he was only there for the special.
Only there for the special, because he's special.
He's a special person.
Special child. Hopefully we can get 100 coins for sure, though, dying.
Actually, I think Hoagie's the new special child, considering what he'd done.
Done to our episode. That's a first weird one up.
It was the perfect episode. It was the perfect episode and he messed it up.
I believe he messed it up. If you guys didn't watch, go check out the Super Party video. He sent it to him to edit and he didn't sync up the sounds like he said he would. Because you can only hear our voice.
In the game, you can't hear the game audio. Plus, he didn't name it what we told him to name it, either.
I fixed it.
Yeah, we fixed it. Although, he told me he fixed it.
He might have fixed it, like, the same time as me.
I guess. I'm actually gonna start uploading the other ones that I have to upload.
By the time this is out, you guys will probably see Mario 64 and all the other parts before this. So.
You got another weird one up.
I actually got a one up from the weird one up. Oh,
nice.
Can I fly like that? Oh, I thought we were trying to fly like that. That's that's even more sad.
Oh my god, I have 4 videos that I also upload. I have 5 videos total, I just uploaded them.
Don't you dare throw me off, you fat grape.
Technically it says I have 8 videos to upload, but a couple of them I'm not gonna upload because this one I need to. That one I'm not going to, definitely. That one we just did, that's just the audio, and then these other ones.
You already put them all on YouTube, but not uploaded.
Yeah, no, I have them all. I recorded. I just haven't uploaded them.
That one was never be dead.
Yeah.
be a slow episode because we're gonna have a few hundred coins. We're gonna do those games, so it'll be a little bit slower than normal. But we're getting towards the end of the game, so kind of to be expected.
The next episode of Double Dash is gonna be called Rip DK's Leg. Remember how last time I won one? It did, but it happened again.
To the same person?
Yeah, it happened to DK twice.
Rip DK.
He's definitely a freaking triple out.
You talk about the video before, about how the same thing happened?
I think I did. I don't remember.
Ooh, there's a Mario cap.
I should just upload three for now because one of them's a multiple parter.
How many coins do you think are up there? I probably should have got the Mario cap.
I have an idea for one of the names of these videos, but I don't remember which part
of the slide. I have to get 35 coins in it. If I don't get 35 coins, it's a waste of time coming
in. You know how we were talking about throwing a baby?
Hold on. Yeah, hold on. This is intense.
I just don't know what episode this part of. I'm pretty sure it's not the first one.
We're talking about throwing baby Mario at him.
Yeah, and just like grabbing the key.
Yeah. That was like the third part.
I think I know what's going on in this episode.
I guess he's dead. I was gonna make it to the end of the slide.
He died.
Not through the entire slide again.
Screw this. Stop doing that. Alright, this is fine. Yoshi Ozan. Did you have to do all the 100 coins over again? Oh, wow. What? Just wow.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
I'm uploading three videos at once right now. I still have two more left from Yoshi's Island. What are you doing? User, what are you doing? Why is no one talking? They told me to talk. Luigi does a backflip and twirl, and he then goes after a monkey. The monkey jumps over him, jumps again, and misses. Monkey's cornered, but still manages to escape. Monkey is now taunting the Luigi. But alas, the monkey is. The monkey is now leading Luigi down the mountain. Very soon. Where the fuck is the star? Did the monkey dupe you? The monkey was like, "Psych, bitch!" You thought? Lol, now it goes down.
Hello. Well, I guess it's just me.
Let's go.
I wasn't talking and then I started talking. Alright, well, I guess it's just us. Sorry about that. I hate that monkey so much.
Were you talking this whole time?
I was on the phone right when I came back. You left.
Oh,
I hate that monkey in a world unimaginable.
I accidentally clicked an update on Discord. And,
don't you love that monkey?
I was narrating the monkey.
Yeah, I know, I could hear you. You know, went down to where it usually spawns. Nope, have to go up and then he drops it because he's a bitch.
Yeah.
Time to 100% Tall Tall Mountain. I'm hype. I don't know who else hype. I'm not hype anymore. Yeah, wind. Save me. The wind didn't save me.
Come on.
Got 13 more stars this episode.
Wait, there's 5 secrets on us?
Yeah, remember the Mario thing?
Oh, right.
Cool.
That happens to me a lot. With the wind, just like, fuck you.
Let's go. Dude, you fat fuck.
Once these two videos of mine are done uploading, I'm gonna upload another one, and then after that one's done, another one. We have uploaded in a while. Three. I'll be off.
I'll upload like four today. Throughout the day.
You haven't uploaded in like the past like two or three days because I haven't our editor in, like, took forever.
I haven't uploaded in like a week.
Because our editor freaking. Yeah, because our editor is like, I'm gonna take forever to upload this video for us and also get it wrong. Like, it took him that long to get the video done and was wrong.
It's probably the wind cap, right?
Yeah, no, it's blue. Oh, wind cap, you're right. One secret spot. Two secret spot. Three secret spot. Nope, not a fourth. One nipple. Two nipple. Three nipple. Oh, hell no. You remember that? It's a help again. You ever see that? Meg was dating the count from Assassin's Creed.
Wow.
And he was like counting the nipples and he's like, wait, oh fuck, there's three, no, fuck that.
Dumb it tall, baby.
Tall, done.
That's another level 100 piece scented.
Another level 100 pianted.
Have you
finished Shitty Seven?
No. I have like 3 stars in there.
You haven't finished it up. So you still have to do some stars in the downstairs.
I also have some Dire Dire Docs to AK 100 coins. AK basically all my stars left 100 coins. Oh wow, that's fun. Kill one of them, please. Thank you.
I'm gonna hold off on doing more Yoshi's Island until I've uploaded the few episodes I have. You're like, now you see me, now we hit a fireball, and now you don't see me. That's a weird one up.
That's a weird one up.
Die for a fuck.
That's a star in the. Oh yeah. Block Z Prana Flop. Tip top of the huge island.
The one star always confused me.
Did you ever figure it out? Until you watched me do it?
Yeah, I figured it out. You should. Yeah, you showed me.
no secrets of time, dude. Okay, cool. I wonder what Luigi's cap does in this level. Oh wow, that's fun.
I'm gonna say by the water.
Well, I already have him, so. Yeah, it's probably down by the water, like down here.
I know. Yeah, that's what my guess is.
How many servers have been? 5? I got 10 more. I'm gonna save Dire Dire Docks and Shipping Sandland for next episode.
Shipping Sandland.
I hate Shipping Sandland so much. I might go do a star or two in this episode, I don't know.
You,
in 20 minutes, so that's why I'm trying to get quick stars.
Oh. You have to get 10 more stars this episode.
Probably have to YouTube. There are no secrets in Tiny Hoop. It's weird.
Okay. Huh. I guess not.
Why is my HM in Sandland? Because it always kills my runs, because I always fall into the sand.
Oh, yeah.
Like the tornadoes will just spawn whenever they want to.
Yeah, you need 10 more stars this episode, so.
I need 10 more. Oh my god. This fat ship wants to race Mario. Surprising, because this level's 100 coin star, which is really easy.
I have a feeling that Luigi cap is actually, either down by the water.
Right,
oh, wait, no.
It's probably right up here.
I was gonna say.
Right in the pop.
I forgot you were, still Luigi technically, because you, I just saw Mario and I was like, oh. Where's Luigi cap? Because I thought Luigi cap was probably, either, on the big island or the small island.
They're all on both islands. That's cool. I love that. Love that that's a thing. Okay, bye. I killed myself, by the way. Not that bad.
Yeah, I thought so.
No, I actually did, because there's no way to get back up there. Be smart about this.
Got Mario first.
Just do Mario Flutter over here. That's definitely good. Don't you dare do it.
Mario, don't flutter. Silly Nintendo.
Silly Mario, you cheater.
Still in Nintendo. Logic's for not Nintendo.
Wow, Mario. The goal's in Windswept Valley. Ready? Go. I don't know how fast he runs in this game. Only the star that I know. I can't change the game. I love singing along. Even though it's not the tune. I just lost my Mario cap. I think I know. Oh my god, he's up my ass.
It should be fine.
Please go faster, you banshee. He beats me in like 21 seconds in the normal game. Can't believe he beat me again. You better hand over the star. There's the Y cap.
What are you doing?
Fuck Mario.
You're just like, ha, Luigi. Fucker, I've been Luigi this whole time.
Clap Crypto the Condor?
You know how crazy it would have been?
What is this?
You know how crazy it would have been? I don't know.
Let's go.
Klepto
it
the Condor.
It would have been crazy if you could play
what? What? Why is it start flying around? I'm playing as Mario. I don't
because
feel safe.
It's like the Talons. It's like the Talons one.
Oh, that's fun. Okay, Mario, please stop being retarded. This way I should be playing as Luigi. Mario. Where did he go? All the way up there. Nice. I have to go to the top of the fucking island. Get this guy that shouldn't even be in this level. Dude! Why are these... There he is, bitch. Fuck it! I see he is.
Nice. You went for it.
My chance to get him.
This is your chance, though. It's your chance to blow. Oh. The opportunity will come once in a lifetime, bro.
I'm not playing as Mario. He's so bad. I'm playing as Luigi. I love if I went through the star twice in a row. I don't know if you saw that.
Yeah.
Left throw the piece of shit. I can just do this and things reach. Oh. It spawns right here, thank you.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Klepto, the piece of shit. More star in here, maybe. Then I'll save the rest for the next episode. Wiggler's red coins. Yeah, nope.
We only have like two more episodes. We only have two more episodes after this episode to get 15 stars.
I might get 15 stars, I don't know. I have 10 minutes. Before I have to break for a minute, so.
You have to get 8 more stars.
Or I can take
because
a break
we asked that. 8 more stars and we would have had finished 64.
Where'd the camera go? Why can't I change the camera? Okay.
It was like, fuck you, Luigi, we're done with you.
Oh, there we go, now I can change the camera. Thanks, asshole. This is so weird. There's a Switch star in here. That's the last star. Might as well get both of those. Those are pretty easy. Then I'll get Wiggler actual and the 100 coins. Next episode. Next episode's gonna be shitting Sandland, this level, and more of this level.
Just get fucked.
Okay, I'll finish the level next time. Fuck that level. The levels haven't I done a lot in. That.
You need 8 more secret stars.
And I'm gonna go. No, fuck you, buddy.
TikTok?
Shit. I gotta do some TikTok cock. Oh my god, I have to bring Mario.
No, yeah, that's very fun, let out.
Bring him Mario later.
It's upstairs.
I don't know how much I've done in this level.
I wonder what secrets are in this.
Let's go.
I mean, we're missing one Bowser, one in the Rainbow Ride area kind of thing, and then the Toad Star. That's three, but when you're missing another five. No, I read there was 30.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
What?
I don't know if I already got this. I think I already got the. I'll get this in case. No, I won't. I don't remember if I got this.
Remember, just hold the button down, it's easier.
Oh, I didn't.
Come up for 100 coins.
Yes. That might be my last star for right now, because I might have to take a break for a second. I don't know off of that boss. I hate this chest so much. There might be a little bit of a delay in the video, because I don't want to edit it. Might be a delay for like 5 minutes, I'll let you know what's going to happen.
I'll just keep them occupied, I guess.
You're gonna have to talk about stuff. Like random
shit.
Yeah.
In about 2 hours and 15 minutes, I have to go do my own thing also, but we'll probably be done recording at that point.
I'll definitely be done with this episode. We might finish the game today.
Yeah.
We might record all the episodes.
Hopefully.
I'm not excited to do Shifting Sand, I'm telling you right now. Exciting, like really exciting.
Yeah. By the way, there's a series I want to do. But it's not gonna be a part of like a thon or anything.
Don't talk about it.
I'm just wondering when I should. I know I'm not gonna talk about it. I'm just saying I don't know when I should start recording it or do it.
You're gonna do it by yourself?
No, I was just gonna do it with Yeah, I was gonna do it with someone
with us.
Yeah, do you know who I'm going to do it with?
Metal?
Yeah. Yeah, Metal. I was just wondering when I should do it. Start it or something.
Not until this thon is over.
Yeah, definitely. But I mean, like, should I wait for the soldiers? Nah. Should I wait for the next thon to be over? Or, what? Take your frustration on that wall. Go get the coins over. Yeah.
Maybe if the camera wasn't so bad in this game.
Yeah, it was better than 64, which I also had a bad camera. Now. And click the buttons.
Didn't mean to grab on that, but it's okay. Okay. I'm gonna go this way for a little bit. I'll take it. gonna go really slow.
Don't miss your chance to blow. This opportunity only comes once in a month, spaghetti.
I'll be right back in 1 second, guys. Like, I'm back for like 5 minutes. I'll be back in a second.
So, like, this is just you and me. The world ain't big enough for the both of us, and one of us has to go. And I think you know who it's gonna be. We can both live together in peace.
Yay!
Wait, is he actually playing right now?
Hold on. Yeah, like I said, if you guys wanna not see me not playing, just skip like 2 minutes ahead.
Yeah, well I was making a joke, but okay. So, what's you guys up to? How's your day been? How about a comment question of the day? You like porn? No, you like cake? Cake, good. Not lie, hopefully. I don't know what I'm doing. What else can I think of? That'd be something I could talk about. So, now we can get down to the real fight. Last Sonic standing will be the winner. What's that? The world's not big enough for the both of us, and one of us has to go? Will I agree? You might know everything I'm gonna do, you might know everything I'm gonna do, but I know that's not gonna help you, because I know everything you're gonna do. Strange, isn't it? I don't know why I'm quoting Sonic. Mario. The first thing that popped in my head. I'm like, yeah, I'll do that. It'd be good. Do people laugh at that? No, they won't. They fucking... I'm a dumbass. I don't know what I'm doing. Hey, look. Those poles look like bees. Black and yellow. Black and yellow. Black and yellow. Black and yellow. Is he back already? Pole dancing. Yeah. Woo. I don't know if you know this, but your mic's muted. Gone again. Woohoo. So once again, how'd you guys day been?
Sorry guys. I had to get my brothers off the bus because it's kind of I'm here though. So how'd that few minutes go with this time last?
I don't know. We talked about porn.
Fun.
And cake. And Sonic, which all go together very well, I guess.
That is 100 coins, baby. How many stars is this supposed to be? 120.
I don't know, but this is a dire situation.
Shut up, Sam 2.0. When our son says a stupid joke, I instantly think of Sam. Shout out to Sam if you're
really
watching. Yes, because Sam always does stupid jokes.
Yeah, no, I was trying to be Sam like last episode.
Speaking of Sam, you guys should go check
that
out his Luigi's Mansion Let's Play.
You
should go check out his Luigi's Mansion Let's Play.
And it's that was in your door, Let's Play, because we are in it.
Yeah. All on this channel.
Although if there's one episode of this, if there's one episode of this channel, you have to watch the Sluggers one.
There's no game audio, but we'll be able to put together what happens. Smart.
Yeah, you don't need the game audio. It's baseball.
It is literally just music as the game audio. So that's fun. I love that so much. How that can happen.
Our highest viewed video is actually something very similar to that, funny enough. It's the first video we uploaded where I didn't have my game audio on. It was literally just our voices in the game. So It's pretty much the exact same thing. So if you guys have seen that, then you'll be fine with this.
But yeah, the Sluggers video is perfect. If there was game audio, it'd be perfect.
We could have speedrun that
guys
shit.
You guys hopefully are liking all the videos we're putting out right now as a channel. Get ready, because we haven't played the main Mario games yet up to this point, besides Mario 64. I played.
Yeah, I'm doing RPG right now.
You guys aren't
awesome.
Ready for what's coming in time.
Well, once this Mario thing's over, we got some other games coming.
Oh my god. Man, did you see that?
Nice. Yeah.
And I'm bad.
You should have done that.
I love Luigi, like, actually.
You're so bad, dude. You're so bad.
I'm trying my best.
You're trying your best, but
dude!
It's not good enough.
My controller is so fucked up, it's ridiculous. Alright,
yeah,
my Xbox
controller
next episode. AKA, no, I actually have to finish this bad game with a bad controller. I have to. Game is so bad.
Yeah, totally.
This game's not even that bad, it's just dead. I'm bad. That's a bad experience for all of us.
Yeah. I feel like I've had one of those before where I've been like, I hate this game because of a bad experience of me playing it.
AKA right now it's happening.
AKA Mario Advance.
AKA this is the worst experience I've ever had with this game. Then again, I haven't really made it far until now. Oh no, I don't want to know what like the last star is in TikTok Clock and Rainbow. It's probably Silver Star in TikTok.
Oh god.
And I'm guessing Silver Star is in TikTok, a Switch Star in Rainbow.
I think it's the other way around.
Really? Why would there be Silver Stars in Rainbow?
Because Rainbow is more suited for Silver Stars than
I think TikTok is.
I think TikTok's more suited for a Switch Star.
Honestly, I think TikTok's more suited for both.
True. Well, I mean, I think because there's time has to do with it, and Switch Stars are timed, and Rainbow Ride, you just explore the whole level for Silver Stars.
We'll find out. In probably the last
we'll
episode.
Find out now.
No, we won't. I'm gonna finish the shitty ass level.
Oh, are we gonna do freaking Rainbow Ride and TikTok Clock in the last two episodes? Oh no, the last episode.
Probably.
Yeah, last two episodes.
Nope, that'd be 15 stars. I mean, that'd be
no,
16
8
stars.
Plus 8 is
16.
So we do those whole levels except for one.
Probably. I'd probably be like TikTok Clock roll into the cage or something. Unless I remove that.
Plus, Bowser's stars.
So
there's gonna be two in Bowser. There's gonna be one in Toad. That's three. So that's about like three. That's like four or five stars. Secret stars we have to get. We're missing like three secret stars.
No, there's two in the final Bowser. Remember? There's two in each Bowser.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So we're missing. We're missing three.
Missing
secret
two.
Stars. No, it's three.
We're missing
three.
Two. We're missing one.
What do you mean? Look at your secret star count.
Oh, I thought we had 25.
No, we had 22. And with the 22, we have
two
in Bowser.
Final Bowser, Toad, Mario Wings the Sky. There's four.
Yeah, Mario Wings the Sky will be two.
I'm not excited for this at all, what I'm about to do. And that's not possible.
Mario Wings the Sky will have eight red coins and a Switch star, most likely.
Switch star? There's a Switch star on this level?
I guess.
Expected, I guess. I was expecting silver stars.
But yeah, so that's five secret stars we know of, but we're missing like three.
We might have passed some. I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe.
We're missing three.
Honestly,
basically.
Those shining bunnies might be something. Because remember, it was like one out of eight.
Oh, right. That's good. Yeah.
That might be a star.
We're gonna have.
There's still that white door. I don't know what that is. That's another star.
That's probably the bunny.
Yeah, maybe since all the other bunnies give you keys, the shining ones will give you a key to that door.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. That Shy Guy just came up and punched you in the face.
Shy Guy MVP and Sluggers. Shout out to Bowser Jr. fight.
Yeah.
He was MVP. I think. And the Pianto was final.
No, Baby Mario was the MVP for that one.
Baby Mario was not MVP. I think it was Baby Mario and Mario. Remember, there's like a tie.
Yeah.
Shy Guy was still pretty good. He's a pretty swell addition to the team.
Well,
if I were to pick characters from anyone in that game, instead of you making me do that bullshit challenge, Baby Mario, Baby Luigi. Obvious. My captain, I'd play with Yoshi. That's fun. Donkey Kong, baby Donkey Kong. Luigi.
Pianta.
And then a bone for Pianta. I'd play with.
He was MVP though.
What arena am I missing? Wario. Play with, I'm good from Wario. King Boo's already.
Well, would you?
Like, there's no one good from the Wario players. So that's like King Boo and Wario and Waluigi. Waluigi, I'd probably play with Waluigi. Waluigi's a meme. I'm not excited for this star, I don't know if you can tell. I'm having so much fun. Can you tell how much fun I'm having?
Yeah, totally.
This tornado is about to kill me. What'd I say? Fucking bitch.
There's gonna be three secret stars. One of them probably from the bunnies. And, the other two we don't know of. But, what are we gonna do about the mini games?
I might play them all, I don't know. Depends on if I'm gonna unlock them all, I guess.
At least unlock them all, but don't play them all if you don't have to.
Depends if they're good. What if like play every mini game and get a star?
So it's not gonna be 10 episodes. It's gonna be like an extra like 11th one bonus for mini game.
I don't know. Unless I catch every single bunny in normal episodes, which AKA will be the last two episodes and this one, but I don't think I'm gonna catch any of this one.
Cause you need like a bunch with Mario, Yoshi, Luigi, and Wario. You have to be the specific
character. I've
caught
a lot with Yoshi. I think I might have all of Yoshi.
Yeah, well he's the
easiest. I haven't seen any of Wario, and again I haven't played with Wario really, so...
If needed, we could just look up where the buddies are, if really needed.
Nah, I'm not gonna look them up. I'll look all day. Not really. I'll look for a while. I have not looked up anything in this game so far, so I have no idea where the buddies are. I'll look them up though. Meet B. That's the word. Meet B. That's fun.
Yeah, meet B. Are you getting 100 coins right now?
Yeah. I don't know, but that's why I said I don't know if you can help, but I'm not excited at all.
I thought you just weren't excited for a shifting sand line.
No, I'm not. I'm very upset that I'm doing 100 coins right now. I must go on though, because I have to do it eventually. Plus, I don't have to go anymore, so...
Yeah.
I feel like to not die to this guy. Oh no, I just remembered I have to do Hazy Maze Cave 100 coins too. Not doing that episode. This episode will be an hour and a half long. You guys. You will think I'm doing that. Why does this box keep spawning? Infinite coins? Question mark? No, not that.
No, infinite coins. Nintendo's not that generous. What stars do you have in the pyramid that you can do?
There's four here instead of three, thank you. Appreciate it. The normal game, there's only three there. And I'm always upset that there's not like five. Don't want to be here now. Less than 10.
Oh. 10 more coins.
One up.
Wait, there's another one?
There's a weird one up over there. There's the lock pack. Looking for one single coin.
Well, I mean, just grab those coins and then...
No, I didn't want to grab those ones because the star could glitch out.
Oh, true.
That would be fun because now I have that star.
Yeah. Is there any stars left in the,
I have no clue. I know there's a switch star, there's a red coin star. Don't
you
know
can check if you think, I think. If you pause the thing, you can check.
Toxbox switch star. Yeah, Luigi can also.
You should probably just leave the level at this point.
Five secrets in here?
I don't think so.
No, but not. It's in there.
What do you mean what's in there?
There's a little hole where the eye boss I left, I think.
Yeah, it's the eye boss. the hand-to-hand combat. Dang, you already finished Leaf of Lava? No, you need 100 coins. You picked the wrong level.
No, I already finished the level.
Oh, you already got the 100 coins?
I wouldn't spawn in the pyramid. I think I did. Yeah. I just did that so I wouldn't spawn in the pyramid.
Oh, okay.
Let's go. Thank God I'm doing 100 coins. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Where is the switch star?
I don't even know where the switch is. I probably need a wall.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Where's the switch? I know where the star is. I already saw it. I don't know where the switch is.
I need to do it as Wario. Thank God that's a thing. That tornado right there, I love that. So much.
Yeah.
Oh nice, fantasy football. One.
You're part of a fantasy football team?
Shit. Part of a fantasy football team. AK, not really. I just have it. Come on, wah. This camera needs to stop moving on its own. If I put it somewhere, it doesn't mean move by yourself.
Wario's gonna sneak in the regular sand. Not why, it's why.
Why, yo?
Like,
for
why?
For sure, why is Waluigi?
Why?
Why?
Yeah. I think why is like, wah. And Waluigi is like, wah. Wah. And Waluigi is like, wah. Waluigi is more ah, and why is more eh.
Why is there a Wario cat? Don't touch me. I hate you.
Well, no, it's not a 1-hit KO. Unless they changed it from the 64 version.
Oh, there's a red coin over there. I should probably get that before I go. Just so I have health.
I like how the warrior cap is right next to the switch thing now.
Okay, I'm ready for this. You ready?
Yo. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster. Got it.
Let's go.
Gotta go faster.
Only three more stars left in this episode, and the video's been an hour.
Nice.
It's a pretty small video, guys. Hopefully these last three stars finished off Shifting Sandland. Pyramid puzzle. There is stuff in the pyramid.
Let's go. Oh.
Let's go.
Wait, there's two stars left.
Coins? Coins? I need to kill myself. I need to see if I got 100 coins.
Why?
Or 100, I mean red. I did get red coins. Thank God, I don't remember doing them, though. No, I didn't. Fuck.
So, it's,
red coins
in the pyramid
and
the
puzzle.
Wanna do the pyramid first?
That's what I'm doing. I'll do red.
I wonder what the
pyramid coins. The last star, I think, I'll do some easy maids. By that, I mean 100 coins. By 100 coins, I mean not actually 100 coins.
I was about to say. What's the, secret of pyramid thing, whatever?
If it's not what I think it is, I have no clue. By what I think it is, it's not what I think it is. Unless it's star-specific.
Yeah, I mean, I was thinking it would be the, like, the secrets, like the five-point secrets. But it might not be.
What else would it be?
Yeah.
Silver stars.
Oh. It's silver stars.
Wait, if I get through that cage just because I'm a Luigi. Oh, it doesn't look that hard.
Oh, it is the five secrets.
But they're just silver stars. So if you drop them, they go everywhere. That's fun.
Oh, that's
actually pretty good. So if you drop it, it falls all the way down to the bottom.
I think I picked
Luigi, not Wario.
This way you can't do that star out of order. You have to do it in this specific star to get the silver star.
Which is annoying.
The mummified swamp. Too easy.
Okay, that's just... Now I have red coins after I grab this. I'm not excited at all, but at least I'm gonna be double shifting sand aid.
Yep, shitty sand aid.
Shitty sand aid. Almost done. If anyone actually watches this video, experience.
We need to come up with a name for the sand part, because we got shifting and shitty. We got land and A's. No, we just have this land. I mean that sand.
I think it just should be shitty A, though.
But then what would we get rid of land? We need to change the whole title.
No, it's shitty sand aid. That's what I call it. There's no changing that. I call it shitty sand aid.
Shitty? Well, I guess it is a sand level, so it has to get it there.
The star does not seem too hard, but now that I'm saying I'm gonna struggle with fucking it.
Yeah.
And right now I'm gonna struggle so much just because I said that.
You're gonna struggle find the last every coin.
I know where all of them are.
Yeah, I know. It's gonna be the one in the box and you're like, where the fuck is it?
Fuck you, collecting
time. He almost took your hat.
I would've been so mad at him. Like, Klepto, no more broccoli for you.
I wonder if they can still be having this one still. I mean, I expect them to be able to.
My cap right now at the perfect time. At the worst time. I'll take the hit.
Take the hit.
I thought I knew where all of them were, now I only know where 7 are. there's one in spawn. Dumb.
Oh, right, that one. Well, don't die getting it.
I'd be so mad.
Crawl. Just crawl.
Nope. Gotta go for it! I got him in. Walk.
Nice. Is it clear?
Mario deserves the star. Done with shitty sand aid.
Done.
Shitty
sand aid.
One
more star left this episode.
So, Go over this. 100%, 100%, 100%, 100%, 100%, fuck you. 100%, 100%, 100%, 100%, 100%, 100%, 100%,
100%,
okay. Well,
I'm gonna start Hazy. So all we need to do is Hazy Maze Cave, and then...
Actually, I'm not gonna do Hazy Maze.
Anyways. Well, we need to finish that soon. It's all we have left down here.
If I remember correctly, you're not gonna remember this, but I know I remember this, because I'm smart. You're gonna see something in a second.
Yay! What?
We'll see. I gotta go switch characters.
I literally never played this game past like the first like little area with the bunny.
Not saying I remember something like at the beginning of the game that we need to go with Wah.
Wario.
Wario.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Probably don't.
But wait, you need to go back downstairs.
I don't.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, I didn't drain the water. Fuck.
Exactly what I meant.
Shit. If I can catch one of Wario's bunnies on the way. Wario is so slow. I'm gonna end this episode off with that.
Yeah, I can't believe we forgot about that one. That's gonna be one of the secret stars.
That might be two.
Oh, you know what? Well, we were gonna. Yeah, two, because Metal Cap had two.
Had two. Wing Cap had one, though.
Wing Cap? Ooh, maybe there's
unless
a second one, Wing Cap. Yeah, we put Miss One in Wing Cap, and then there's two in the Invisible Cap, and that's the last three secret stars we haven't gotten.
I don't think I missed one in Viz. Or in Wing. Where else would they put a star?
Yeah, well, we have to. We have to have missed one.
We'll look, but not in this episode. We're gonna get one in here in this episode. He's so fucking slow. We're gonna get one in here this episode, one in
what we'll
episode.
Do is... We'll get the one in here in this episode, and then we'll just stop in there, and then get the next star in there. Yeah, we'll just continue the next on.
You don't know how tempting it is to break this block and then go switch to Luigi.
If it's...
Bro, Mario and Luigi capture both in here. I'm not used to seeing them.
Yeah.
What the hell is that? Need, Did you see that?
What?
I've never seen that before.
Seen what?
Over there.
Oh, that's probably the next star.
What is that?
Yeah, it's probably the next other. Yeah, the other star. Probably gonna need Mario.
Or Luigi, probably Mario.
No, Mario.
Yeah, cause there's the cap thing right there. This is so long. Hurry up. Mario's so bad.
He's so bad.
Oh my god, Mario's Wario sound effect. Ha, wow.
Careful. Oh hey, they changed the platform. I'm actually pretty good at it, in my opinion.
Nice.
Go switch to Mario.
I can try to grab the Mario cap and then go grab that. I'll grab the red coins in the next episode.
No, you have to be Wario because it comes back. You have to start as Wario.
And I'm saying I'm gonna go grab the Mario cap over there. Or I can hit the red conjure now. Not do it later. It's probably the easiest
one.
Okay.
Well,
oh, never mind. I have to grab it anyway. I have no choice. I guess the red coins are there.
Yeah.
Then again, I could go hit the invisible cap switch and there's a one.
Oh, what's the invisible cap switch gonna do?
Nothing. There was no metal cap switch, was there? Okay. I mean,
no.
You can just miss if you want to. That's fun. It's fine by me. Just go through the platform.
Yeah, there is no metal cap or invisible cap switch. There was just a wing cap switch.
Which activated every switch.
Because, yeah, because that switch is the one that activated everything.
We haven't
and,
looked outside too much. We haven't looked. There might be a secret star outside. We haven't looked out there too much.
No. I'm pretty sure the last three stars that we're missing is the two from this one and the one from the wing cap.
I don't think there's another one in the wing cap. I don't see how they can end it.
I am dead sure it has to be because, again,
well, look,
there's been two in every
day. That's true.
You want me to look it up?
No.
That's what I thought.
I haven't looked up any. I'll check next episode.
Yeah, you better, because that's the last secret star we're probably gonna need.
Hunter is like Mario, probably. Please catch me a ride platform.
You know, it's probably the secret star in it is probably for Wario or Luigi.
Why would that be?
Because every single one of them has had the. Has someone other than the
why, way dude? Why do you click through the platform? That shit.
So for the wing cap, it'll be. Alright, so for Wario's, you need Mario. You need Wario for his own and Mario for the balloon thing. For Luigi's, you needed Mario as well.
This is Luigi's.
Yeah, this is Luigi. You need Mario for the balloon thing again and. So Mario, you might need Mario and Mario again.
Probably need Wario then.
Yeah, Wario most likely because he's the.
Or Yoshi.
Oh, Yoshi would be the better one. Yeah.
I forgot about Yoshi.
Well, how do we become Yoshi?
Go walk back into the Wario door and then look up. Cause that's how you enter the wing cap level.
Well, yeah, but you would just follow your death.
Oh yeah. So it has to be Mario, because Mario's the one for the.
Yeah.
I don't think there's gonna be anything else.
Because Yoshi would just look up at the sky, and then he'd just teleport and just be falling to his fucking death.
I think it's just. I don't think there's gonna be anything else.
Well, if there's not, then that's stupid, because they had two in every other fucking place. Nice. They had one in Bowser, they have two in Bowser.
What
two in the metal cap
isn't
and
two
the...
in the last Bowser? What if there's only one? What if there's three in...
There can't... No, I'm pretty sure there's gonna be two in each Bowser and all the secret places, like, where you get Mario, Luigi, and Wario, they all have two. They all have two.
Well, guys. It's looking like that's gonna do it for this episode. Come on, take out
they
car.
All have two. Sean.
Well...
They all have two. They all have two.
Yeah. Well, that was a fun video, guys. We got two parts left, hopefully. Hopefully, we'll catch you in the next episode. Peace out.